Welcome. Yes, welcome. Welcome back, everybody. Copycat Killer. Just gonna go into some single player and go into my own realm here. Endermanoria. And for anyone who's been paying attention, the last two episodes were survival and this is now the second day and one night of Minecraft. Now, my inventory is quite nice. I built myself a little place here on this side. Here, I'll show you exactly what I'm talking about. Hopefully, there's... Yeah, I think it's daytime. I can't be sure. It's just heading into night. So anyways, let me quickly come out and show you. Now, when I first spawned in, this is what I spawned around. As you can see, this is a creeper hole. Ran into those guys. I've chopped down some wood since then. And, well, I call this Cow Mountain because when I first got here, there was a lot of cows. And, they infested this area. I'll show you got my leather armor. What a nice setting sunset as I talk. And so, I just built my place into the side of this mountain here. And, started... Just blocked off the area on the roof and stuff so no one can get in. I know I should really block it all off right from the door, but haven't quite done that yet. And, what I've run down here is, yeah, I got some chests. And I just mined straight into the mountain. So now I'm protected from the front, torch lit. This is goes up and around to another door that I made. Quickly, because I found that I dug through an area and it was daylight, so I just put a door there and monsters can't get in, which are awesome. And then I dug down further, got some coal, found some massive deposits of coal, so definitely feeling very good about that. And then I dug down and I found this spot. Here's the running water. I just hope this is truly recording. And then what I did was I mined and then I just shelved it all back in, let myself know what was here, a different grade. Secured it off so no one can slide back in on me. And then down here, I've been digging. Found nice little chambers and started down there and actually no, that's where I wanted to intend to go next. Maybe I should place another torch up here and make sure this area is can't spawn anything. I'm hearing some stuff going on. Starting point down at that, because I found some pieces of iron. So I think I want to go back down there. How much equipment do I have? Lots of room. Yeah, I think I actually meant to come back down here. So just me exploring, and gonna go to town here and dig a little further down. Haven't seen me. Kind of look like a different version of almost Kick-Ass. Yeah, I didn't quite kind of mean it that way, but it kind of turned out that way. So I'm gonna be changing my skin sooner or later. Just have to
build up the gumption.
Life of a miner. else catching that? I put a torch there because I was digging so close. I guess I ended up hitting it back and out. That was fine. Like this. Let's see. Make a torch disappear. Weird. Alright. So let's get back to town. Ugh. Big section here. And hopefully luck is on my side. Luck, luck, luck. And how far do you go back, right? Like, so you ask yourself, how far do you go back? I know they say never to, you know, never line up. But look, dude, there's shit here.